Hi, it's Dennis Daly. Before this year is over, America will vote for president for the 59th time. Let's look back at one of those earlier presidential campaigns. It was another one of those elections in which a candidate would win the electoral vote but lose the popular vote. In 2000, George W. Bush beat out incumbent Vice President Al Gore Jr., but the margin was only 5 votes. The American Electorate, I'm Dennis Daly.